Hello, 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 Sucrose here. I am doing a little late night stream. Or early morning stream, depending. Can't sleep. And thought I would play a little bit more La-Mulana. I have a couple of ideas. And a couple other things just want to kind of mess around with. Not super hopeful. Don't. These things don't. Seem like great guesses. Sorry. It's kind of amazing how just like one little inch of snag makes the cable feel like it's pulling. So, damn this puzzle. First thing is pretty simple. We've got this little gem doohickey. It's supposed to uncurse chests. So I thought, what would happen if we use it on some cursed chests? There happened to be a couple up here. I have to go ahead and say I played for about 3 minutes before I started screaming and found the mechanic. Really just a extension of something we already knew, which is that the key fairy. Will tell us places that are bombable, which is pretty cool. So, yeah, I guess these are trapped, not cursed, but I kind of, well, I just sort of hoped. Like I said, I'm mostly going to be messing around. Managed to find the gauntlet. Which is either here. Or or somewhere else. There's a hidden room in the Shrine of the Frost Giants. Of course, this might not be a winged lion. We took a key fairy in here, and she did not signal anything. But I don't really get it. So now I'm mostly just wandering, but looking for potential other winged lions. Honestly, this isn't a bad spot either. To look for, I mean, yeah, to get the right fairy. Lazy. Yeah. in my day, berries would fairies would hang out for weeks. If the fairy doesn't signal, then I don't think it makes sense to wander around trying to bomb just random places. So what I did was I went back in time to I luckily or thoughtfully bombed the place in Icefire. That held the gold pot, 100 gold or something like that. And I went back to before we had found a bomb broke. It's late. I'm going to be ridiculous. It broke it. The hobbits is the nasty hobbits. It broke it. I went back before I had broken it. And got that fairy and brought her over there. And sure enough, she said, that is where there is a, good God, that's a lot of damage. That is where there is a thing. Said thank you. She said you're welcome. Yeah, she did the same thing she did with the other stuff, which is that she kind of. She went over to it, she left a little insignia, and then she left. I feel like we brought a key fairy up to the right side. There's still that whole fill the pillar. I think we've been over this whole place, and I don't see anywhere else to whip. Try bringing a key fairy here. Or like here and then pausing. I guess before we do that, let's take a look. So, I started watching my streams from the beginning. It's kind of funny, this platform raised up, and if we had known what we were doing, we could have avoided using those. Wait, it's like not a big deal, but it's something that is kind of, kind of fun. There's a lot of clues that I just don't get how they fit in. And it talks about fiend on the neck of a dragon. But it says many, many times that two of the sigils are gotten within dragons. One of them opens the I believe the birth sigil on the boat, spiral boat. But that sigil's gotten weird, and there's no dragon. Fenrir, who's supposedly a wolf, does look like a dragon. I just don't even. I don't know where, what it all. How it all fits together. Perhaps knowing the solution, everything becomes easy, but I don't have that privilege. Gone already? Well, I'm gonna come back to this because I can't let it go. But for now, I wanted to look at. I want to talk to Thor because maybe the battery is what he was referring to when he was talking about mastering the storms. And I don't think we've talked to. Is he up here? Thor was not helpful. I wanted to revisit Jormungandr. As I see it, as I notice, I'm just revisiting people we've talked to. Mostly because of Garm, who had something to tell us, but didn't for a long time. Design so that I can't double jump. Almost damage boost a bit. You know, I don't think we're supposed to be able to get up there. I was kind of thinking maybe we were meant to go there after we beat him and we had double jump. Annoying little thing. We can't get past till he walks by. Holy shit. Never in a million years did I think that there was something there. What I was about to do was a discharge so that I could whip this wall. I already knew it was gonna shock me. But this, this is gonna do something for us, right? Holy shit. Holy shit. I thought this was an end game area. Oh shit. Okay, well that wasn't my intention. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. We have progress. Those who possess Mjolnir can harness storms. Lightning that strikes them will be theirs to wield. But be wary, their body can only absorb so much. I don't know how I'm supposed to get to that ledge, but right now, okay, let's see what's up here. Don't just open this. Don't just open this. No, 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 no. This isn't useful. This isn't useful. Every time I get my hopes up, all we've done is open an area to, a path to the right side of the map from the left. I should not be hopeful. I should just never. If you don't get hopeful, then you can't be disappointed. So. Kick in the pants. Slightly easier way to get to the boss. That's new too, but it's not helpful at this point. It's gotta be a percentage. All these weird looking blocks, I kind of figured something would be bombable. This guy has the power to control storms. Maybe he has something to say. Hey, you can't get back. Why is it so important to only go to the right? Ah, physical pain. Well, we now have access to the boat. We just need to kill four more guardians. Okay. This isn't useful, I mean, super useful. But there's a tablet that I don't have a screenshot of, so I'm gonna get that. Oh, this is good. Being Baylor awaits the eternally frozen seal lands. Baylor keeps guard over the garb and again by the Anunnaki. Those who seek to don the garb must pass the pillar of swirling life, but then neither heat nor cold shall fail. Have we done this? So I kind of thought it was not a useful but now I'm thinking that actually might be pretty useful. Supernatural being Baylor, so we only have one other clue about Baylor, and that's like his back erupts in fire or something that I know. Waits beyond the eternally frozen sealed lands. That's probably the ice giant's place, right? Shrine of the Frost Giants? It's either Shrine of the Frost Giants or Ice Spire Treetops, and I think there's enough going on over there. But it could be an ice boss and a hot boss. Well, we have a way to pass the Pillar of Swirling Light. So, the question is, is there a Pillar of Swirling Light that I haven't noticed in this place? Have we killed Baylor? We have killed Baylor. Did this come from the Anunnaki? Every time I think we're taking stuff. See, I sort of thought we had gone through everybody. Like, everybody. Have we seen this guy? Yeah, we must have missed some of these, because, have we killed this guy? Wow, that thing is crazy. If Ratatasker should be sealed up, Krasnodar shall await. This is the guy who... Not son. place got a lot harder since we last came. Ah. So, after the fact, I realized that this dude is the dude who impersonates you, is the same, I think is the same as the guy who controls the storms, but I'm not even sure, because if it is, then we've done that thing, and now we've gotten the guy who controls the storms, so we should be able to upgrade Mjolnir, or... You know, maybe that has to do with... I just have no idea. Everything... nothing makes sense. And I think Kiskalikalika Blaster is the mini-boss that we killed in this area. Boy, this dude can go fuck himself. So can the birds just fuck off. Couple of clues about, well, maybe just one, I don't know. The nine eyes. Will not tolerate being a dick. All they will abide is you looking at what you desire, something, huh? Mm-hmm. I don't know if that's actually a puzzle, or if it's just saying, dude, don't hit these things. That puzzle required us to break the pots even though we couldn't get to them. Oh, birds. They're like giant bats, basically. Fucking god damn it, it's a whip! It's not a knife, fuck off! Oops. Clear now that the wars between the first children were all caused by the Anunnaki. The stone tablet on which allegiance to the Anunnaki was pledged with the power of the stars sealed inside. You must be selected by the Dark Lord to venture to Nibiru. You can obtain the dissonance of the Anunnaki. We just have full life. We just filled up our life. And now we're almost dead. What's the point of this? That's what I really liked. Because you could just go out and come down. I don't really get it. God, this area sucks so much. Thank you. The whip does not attack down, game. What is wrong with you? What is wrong with you? Is the rapier all I have left? A tiny note piece to the puzzle. Before we can do the Dark Lord stuff, we must gather all pieces of wisdom, all locations recorded on the strange machine. Come out, you little bastard. That block on the left looks suspicious, but I think I've lost my patience with this place. Let's check out the machine one more time. Last time we looked, we turned it on, but we couldn't really figure too much out. Luckily, I think it's the one thing you can get to without having to take damage. somehow we missed this before. Okay. Alright, let's play with this. This looks like we could make a little bit of progress. Thank you. She's still. So, you know how, so Brahma talks to these people, right? And he's like, hey, Ymir. Well, actually, Brahma asked Odin what is creation. Odin responded with all its birth from the remains of the primeval giant Ymir. And which one's Odin? Does it matter? I hope it doesn't matter. They did have colors when they left. Satya Yuga. Brahma asked Chaos. Chaos says, creation is simply floating in a purple darkness. Does that help us? I'm not sure it does. Satya Yuga is the gold age. Still looks like death. Triti Yuga is the age of silver. Kind of looks like silver. Can we move these after? Shit. Boy, this thing looks complicated. Can't seem to move. Can't move green. Is that information? Yeah, I can't move green. Satya, Treta, Vapara, and Kali. The only one that's stuck is green. This machine is like slightly too big. Green isn't stuck now. Rama asked, Aminam-nam-nam-nam, what is creation? Aminam eliminated all with a red light. Abzu is begotten of pure waters, so he answered that undefiled clear waters are creation. These do seem to have colors. Atun has a green snake. The four faces are a means to see the four ages. Place the correct offering in the correct hand for the correct age. Amen or Amet is red. Abzu is clear. Odin, Ymir. Black, the glimmer of that which is birthed from death. And then chaos is purple. I'm glad we have all these. But What do the ages have to do with the gods? Promise cast. What is creation? Cast upon an element by existing. Creation is simply floating in the purple darkness. Like, it's on, let's say, Golden Age. That is to say, Satya Yuga. This is a thing, man. Satya Yuga is the gold age when all virtue is overflowing. I don't really understand how to make the gods. I don't see how the gods are related to the yugas. There's also some kind of relationship between the yugas and sacred text, the water pot. The lotus. I sure hope that I'm not supposed to be able to solve this now, because I have no clue. It is interesting that we got the green to stick. But it was only on a certain... Oh look, we did it again. Why is it only the green one that sticks? Is that a bug or is that information? It can only stick because we happen to get it on the right age. because it's just broke. Very strange. Can't get any of the rest of them to stay. Well, that was an hour of my life not getting back. Yeah, I've used like 20 of them. Okay, here's what I want to do. Well, I want the cog. I don't know how to get the cog. I feel like I should be able to get it. But I don't know how to do it. But I feel like maybe I should be able to at least make some progress. In hell. Okay, this may get confusing. This may not be the way of doing this. But I'm gonna make a copy of this. And what I'm gonna do, let's actually just get rid of these names. I'm gonna make it so that I can just see this at a glance. This is kind of something, maybe I should make on paper. But the idea is I need to come up with a route. I need to figure out which of these gates makes sense. How does that not work? How does that not work? I go here and I say copy style. I go here, say paste style. Shouldn't I change the size of this? Maybe I should have numbered them. This is... I may be too tired to do anything useful. There's really no gates. So that's nice, that's readable. I can more or less figure out where these things are. Let's just kinda go through these rooms, see if there's anything interesting that we missed. Make sure that there's these gates, that there aren't two. That kind of stuff. So this is the rail room. There is one gate, which is now called E. Fuck. Fuck me. There's F. So, and I can also start taking notes. So, CDHF acquires the suit. F acquires the suit. Can't take F without the suit. And it goes to the Chamber of Spikes, which, is D. So there's actually a gate down here. H. I. which has taken me home. But that's maybe only if I come from. Yeah, I still don't understand this stuff. I don't understand anything. This game is winning. So I think if I just take it, it'll take me home. But if I take it after I do some stuff, maybe it won't. Also, it's got glowing eyes. I guess they're always purple. If it would just be consistent, this wouldn't be so bad. But maybe I wrote things down wrong. E goes to Doom. Floating Doom door. That's if I take it and it, when the eyes are not green. Never said what words. guess I should be writing down the symbols too, but those seem so messed up. So this is Golden Wings. And we're on H. Let's look at the symbol over here. I think this one's broken, if I remember right. Yeah. We've got a green situation. Is there actually no gate here? Oh, that's the end. Okay. Let's call it J anyway. So L is above power. It's probably the last one we take, I think. Uh, Okay, we'll call this in. I can't scan it, so I doubt we can go in it. But we can cut out of it. It's a lot of gates. Got O and P in here, and it's golden wrist, golden wings. Cute. This is lunar breastplate. And it goes to I. And with that, I think I can leave that there, and then I can work with this. And we'll fill it in, and then I can step back and say, okay, when you do this, when you do that, when you do that. Problem is, I know that there's stuff that's broken. Like, if I take this, it's not going to take me back. I think it's going to take me home. I guess the first gate you go through takes away your grail. The second gate takes away your claw. The third gate takes away your suit. But anyway, that door lines up with what I'm saying. So Q goes to I, and it's a real door. Yeah, so this is... It said there was fake stuff and nonsense, I guess. So F is also rustic and repurposed. Is that what does it if we pass through the same door? Then maybe it doesn't work and it sends us out. Okay. So we lost our claw, lost our grail. The next thing we lose is the suit. And we're at D. Which is also rustic and repurposed. Is the doubling up tell you where it goes? That would make sense. But no, there's three of them. Just three rustic and repurposed. So A and B both require the claw. I think. I mean, I'm gonna assume that there's probably some kind of hidden way to get to some of these things, but yeah, like I can't get over there now. This is just, I have to have the claw. It's kind of obvious. Must have triggered me, so. Anyway. Apparently, need the claw. Is that because of Hades? He said he was going to open the burial mounds. Probably the statue will go away when we kill him. That's what I've been assuming. But that's not necessarily the case. It could be I could do it somehow. Just enough physics to be annoying. Okay. So we're back at E. E, I believe, is broken. And we'll try taking it when it's red and see if it brings you back to the other side. Does. So far, it's been consistent. The notes that I had before well they could make more sense. So I'm just going to take a door. Actually, these both have purple eyes. I kind of think purple eyes means it's fake. That would be really strange because there are no other doors over here. I guess it could be. I think that there's two ways to get to J. So M is also rustic and repurposed. And I'm expecting this to take me to J. And it did. And we lost the Gale fibula. That's four items. So we've managed to lose four items. Just kind of goofing around here. Okay, so there's a gate below. But I think the last time we took it, we went home. I guess I should write on this, Rustic and Repurposed goes to J. J is also rustic and repurposed. So far, so good. I mean, it makes more or less it's making sense. I guess we could take this, although I don't know where it would go. Yeah, this one's unlabeled, so I think that it's fate. It should always take you home. What happens if we go down here? It just goes here. But there's nothing to do. If I could somehow go back, that would make a lot of sense. Otherwise, the last two doors we take, oops, are from M to J, and then And then to the last door, the hell door. It's weird, this used to be a door we could take, but since we beat her, we can't take it. Then what's the purpose of holy shit. When they say combustible gas, they're not kidding. So the warning was gone. So I thought, well, we've burned off all the combustible gas. But that apparently is. It's not how it works. Figured let's use up some bombs. Not for serious, but maybe we'll find something. We'll reload either way. She thought that. Wait, what? Thought that had a good chance of working. Because, that would let us get. Well, that. It would let us get over there without the. Okay, well, I guess let's count that as contested. Without the claw. Oh, okay. Leave me alone. It's kind of nice if you can manage to get to the grail. You actually save the doors that you want to get. This whole thing is, well, it's not looking so bad. At this point, my biggest worry is, is there being some trick to get that six? Like, we're gonna figure out how to get five, but to get that six is not gonna be, it's not gonna make sense. And then, you know, we'll wander around for 8 years. Looking for some hole in the wall, literally. H, I said it was gold things. Let me. Yeah, I think so. And this one's broken. So, my hope is, the prediction is, this one should take us somewhere to some gate. Unless maybe that gate is closed. Oh, this is fantastic. This is perfect. I think this is P, if I remember right. Yep. Takes us to P. And we lost the gale. This is supposed to be the golden wrist guards. But the eyes are glowing purple. And I'm pretty sure that when we took this before, it didn't remove anything, but or something. No, I don't know. Let's try it. Okay, purple. Purple means fake, I think. Yeah, I think C is fake. Okay, this is Golden Gleaming Riskar. So this should take me to O, because O is also Golden Blooming Riskar. O is fake, which means we definitely want to take this door and waste the fake door. I really hope the puzzle continues to behave. So left in that room with two. But this door also has purple locks. So we don't want to take that. Q goes to I. And everything's fine. And I, well, we never looked at I. Yeah, let's go investigate C and D. I think that. Yep, I'll just split backwards. Yeah, that one's legit. We definitely want to take that one. Which means that D is probably not going to be legit, but if it is, that's kind of interesting. So, no. It's a C. I'm labeled. Purple eyes. Laws. But all right, just to predict here, so this is D, and D comes from F, so this should be rustic and repurposed. And it is. Okay. So the whole thing kind of writes itself. Basically, don't take purple eyes, take other ones, and then figure out what order you can take them in. And you can always get back to the right by taking a broken door, not a fake door, but a broken door when it's not green. And okay, so we know that we have to take B. And that goes to O. And then we have to take Q, I think. No, because that takes the... So prob if so, okay, if we come in through the normal door, we lose the grail. Then we take Q. Oh, but that loses the... See, this is the kind of thing I'm saying. What if we actually have to take the door in this... in the boss... Door that leads to the bird. So, all right, we have to take B to O early. That loses the grail. Let's just say at that point we can't take O or P, they're fake. Can't take M, that goes to J. And K. K is fake. Actually, it's weird, some of them are unlabeled. I guess that just means they go. So let's say we take Q. That goes to I. Then we can take, and at that point we've lost rail claw. At that point we can take F. To D. And that loses the suit. Shit, we can't really do that much. G or H. So we can take H. That to P, but then that's it, because then we have to take, so let's see, M to J, and at that point we'd only have lost for 5 items. Not going to A. Not going to a lot of stuff. Well, I feel like I understand about 80% of this puzzle. Let's fill in our blanks. Okay, I guess I'll take that. So, because this comes from Q, and because Q is lunar breastplate, this should also be lunar breastplate. It is. But La-Mulana, where are you? It's got purple eyes. So we definitely want to take it from the other side. I just want to solve puzzles. Oh my God! Well, this is gonna end well. Further up you get, makes the fall more ridiculous. Oh my God. This is This one's broken. Which means we can use it to return to the other side if we want. Could use it to go to the last place too, the green place, but I don't think we'd ever want to do that. I don't know. It might work out that way, but probably not. I feel like we're missing a gate or the entrance. This is it. An entrance to hell, because if we went in, let me put up what I've got. So I'm just sort of recording where things go, make a nice graph out of this. But you can take B to O, and then walk to Q to I, then walk to F to D, then walk to H to B. Maybe some other stuff. And then to J, that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 items. If we came into hell through a gate, that would be 6. And then the final gate would be 7, maybe. But we have to come in through a gate. Right now, the only way to do that is to come in on the right side. Which means unless there was a way to get from the right side to the left side. Like, are there any? Yeah, I mean Q goes to I, but that's the only one. If we could find a gate. If we could find another gate in here, that could do it. And there is that big block. I just don't know. We brought a fairy up to it. She didn't see. Okay. Maybe we should try it again. There's also that whole business. What am I even doing? This whole business of all the shortcuts and secret paths and stuff in the right side, like pushing that pillar. And that doesn't really make sense. Thank you. tell you one thing. After figuring out this puzzle, at least as much as we have, and not being able to do it thinking, okay, it's yet another reason we need the cog, or I don't even know. We need, we need the light sight. But we haven't even found the Dark Lord. Guess all we need is grave. I don't even know. I have no clue. What are we doing? I'm gonna drop down, take the green eyes. Really? God. Well, she may not see any sleep. There's got to be something we've missed in hell. Wow, you can wait for a long goddamn time for these eyes to change. Come on, eyes. It's kind of amazing that I noticed this. So blank should take me. Oh, that's it. That's all I have to do. So, wait. No, never mind. There should be another gate on this side. Oh, fuck me. think you have. Maybe you have to take those from that green. Hold on. Oh, okay. Okay, when there's no label at all, they just take them out. Amazing to me that there's nothing hidden in this giant rock. That you can stand on, it's so weird. Oh yeah. Boy, that scared the shit out of me. Sorry about that. The whole combustible gas thing. So this is not... This is not broken. This is, fake. What I've been calling fake. At least none of these names make sense, but as far as I can tell, they can only receive from here. But like, we don't know where, who sends anything to A. So, I think we're missing a gate. At least one. This should send me home. But yeah, like, okay, if we put that pillar in the middle, we can get here without double jump. And that's the last item you lose. It's, I don't know how I figured that out, but for some reason I think that that's true. Maybe because of this. Although, what's the point of this? Oh, that was blocking it. Okay, yeah. So. So by the time we get here, we need to have lost double jump. So Grailclaw suit Gale. Doubleton. I mean, I guess we should just. Do it. We've got to find Divine Chalice. Could it be the gate that we come in on? Well, that we would come in on if we didn't teleport. In which case, then what we're missing is a way to get from the right side to the left side. So, no, this is Corridor of Blood, this isn't, Was there maybe a gate over here that I just got? Let's see it. interesting. So because this is the only, or one of the only rooms, doesn't have combustible gas. We were able to break that rock. Oh shit. I feel like we're missing a gate, and I'm not really sure what it would look like. Oh, fuck me. It's gotta be a gate from the right side to the left side. Let's try what we have so far. And that way we can see what the, I think the next thing that's taken off is. Maybe we won't learn anything, but. Yeah, that's not annoying at all. Yeah, it's like we're one behind. Because we're gonna lose our claw next, and we could lose the fibula next, but and again, we're going to lose fibula, then we could be losing the suit next. And now that's what we need a double jump. That's the last thing we need a double jump for. So we're one behind, I think. Oh, well, we need double jump for that too. Doesn't make sense. So, right, so there's the suit. Wait. So we lost the gale before the suit. Did we lose anything after the claw? No, that was Braille Claw Gale Suit. So now we can take... Fuck you! Can't go left. But actually, I slipped. Fuck. So I have double jump, but if I didn't have double jump, would I have gotten up here? I'm not sure. Oh, well, we wouldn't have come out here. We'd come out somewhere else. Right, okay. Alright, it still works out. And then we don't have double jump, so we push that across. Come on, guys. Come on. Come on. I'm trying to do something here. I guess I should have gotten the fairy. I thought, oh, I don't need it. I got so much health. Okay, so this will be something, I don't know what it is. It'll take away something interesting. That's the double jump. So, Grail Claw, Gale, Suit, Feather. I'm not sure what I'm doing. Could go home, use the game on the right. Well, that was not my intent. Oh shit. Yeah, so we need to lose one more thing. And it needs to be lost early. In the route. So if we could come in through the second side, the right side, and come across probably to, well, it would have to be. Boy, I'm tired. Probably be G. No, not G. G's pro. Actually, we don't have anywhere to go. So there'd be nowhere to appear because A's broken. So unless we can somehow find a way to go to the broken. But B we leave out of. D we enter from the left. C's unlabeled. That's kind of, I think that's just out. Although maybe that's, I mean, N is unlabeled in any sense. But we can't scan it. So. Oh, you know what? I'm not sure if this is going to be a lie, but I'm going to write down, let me put it up. So I'm going to put up what these things are. Have to be, because we're close. So we were told this was the border. So wrist, lunar breast mount, rustic clothing, golden wings, something repurposed love power. So we fucking... Okay, we figured it out, confirmed, but where's Divine Chalice? Divine Chalice. The maiden custodian of the Divine Chalice is called Brynhild. I don't know if that'll be helpful. But isn't it strange that... That was close. I feel good about our solution. Missing the gate. All right, I have to. I'm too tired. I feel like we still made progress, even though. Didn't take any steps, but we've. Figured out how this puzzle works, except for the one part which prevents us from actually solving it, but we did figure out parts to it, so I'm going to just stop there and sleep on it. So see you next time.